Dinosaurs are awesome. Ninjas are awesome. I really don't know why it's taken humanity so long to combine the two, really. But now we have Gallina et al. 2021 to thank for the Patagonian Titanosaur, Ninjatitan. Their paper, published February 28, 2021, describes a 20-meter titanosaur from the Bajada Colorada formation in Argentina. While the animal wasn't notably large for a titanosaur, at only 3 or 4 times the size of an elephant, it's quite a special find considering how old the fossil is. Ninjatitan, man, that is fun to say, lived around 140 million years ago at the beginning of the Cretaceous period. That makes it the oldest titanosaur fossil ever found. The team also discussed that dicraeosaurs existed in the area at the same time as diplodocids and titanosaurs, painting a more complex picture of early Cretaceous megafauna than previously thought. This also means that titanosaurs likely originated from Gondwana and moved to the South American area before the boy band broke up. Harry Styles probably ended up in Madagascar somewhere. Well, that was short but sweet. If you like this paleo update and would like to learn more, feel free to subscribe. Comment below with studies or topics you'd like to see covered on the channel. Don't let the therizophalians bite, and have a great day!